Welcome back, this is Ryko for VGgameplay, and we're playing through Metroid Prime on the GameCube. Oh. And right now, we're just exploring further into this area. I can't remember the next item we get. I think it's super missiles actually. We don't need to blow those up. I suppose there's an item around here, but I can't remember, so I'm going to leave it. Shot. Charge up your beam, those yellow and blue electric-y things actually get sucked in towards you as well, so it's pretty dangerous. Alright, see if I'm gonna remember for the life of me what I'm doing. I think I've just noticed a secret. I can't remember. Alright, let's open up the first two. And that raises the water level. So we've got to get to that next. There's a switch over there, I can't remember what it does. I don't know whether to try it now. I'll come back later when I got the spider ball. We come back to this place anyway, so I'll investigate it next time. There's a safe point over here, I think. Yeah, indeed there is. I'm going that way. For nothing. You can't blow through those gates, I think. So. Let's try it. think that's doing that. Yeah, the wave beam seems to paralyze enemies if you use a charge shot, so. Until we get the ice beam, that's pretty cool. And we want him to go over here, up there, over that. And that's where we get the visor. I forgot what it's called. Just gives you like thermal view, a thermal sort of view, that's about it. Game's getting a bit noisy now. Music hasn't stopped yet. Must be Mario. There we go. There is quite a lot of things to scan in this room, but as I said before, I'm going to leave it. Where am I going? Oh crap. Jumping out of you like that. Maybe that is not that awesome. Simple charge shot. And a missile, and that seems to do the trick. Put you back. It's been a pretty long part, and we've done absolutely nothing so far. I'm going to have to call it quits for a minute. I'll see if I can get the super missiles to quickly dial it. But looking likely, is it? Especially with extended clips like this. Oh crap. I'll tell you what, I'll leave it there then. We'll continue this on in a minute. Because we haven't got enough time. Thanks for watching, people. See you in a bit.